Examples. First one, 2005. The line integral v bar dot dr bar of the vector function v of r bar, that is v bar only, is equal to 2xyz I bar plus x square z j bar plus x square y k bar from the origin to the point P111 is. Instead of f bar, it is given v bar. Okay, here path is, curve is not mentioned, but two points are mentioned. Solution. See, integral v bar dot, look at that, how I gave integral f bar dot dr bar. Just in the f bar vector, I bar, j bar, k bar respectively replaced by dx, dy, dz, so that you will be getting directly the dot product. Look at the procedure, okay, what I gave. So this is 2xyz plus x square z, sorry, 2xyz dx, x square z dy plus x square y dz. This is over C. What is C here? C is path from origin to P111. This is origin 000 P111. Okay. So here path is not mentioned. Then this integration is dependent on the path. So whenever path is not available in such problems, you try to express this is equal to derivative of some scalar function. Then derivative integration cancelled. So that scalar function is called scalar potential function. Just look at the previous node points. Whenever in such cases curl of the given vector field is going to 0 bar. The given vector field is irrotational. Okay. So this I can write dx with 2x. Yz into derivative of x square. What is derivative of x square? 2x into dx. Derivative of x square with respect to x is 2x. But derivative of x square is 2x dx. Now here this is no change. X square z dy plus x square y dz. That means in the dx term, if any pre-multiplying x term, you write that dx and x term along with derivative of, you express the dx with along with x terms as derivative of some x function. Similarly, a dy term which is pre-multiplying by a y term, you express the y and dy with derivative of some function. Similarly, dz, if any pre-multiplying by z term, you express z and dz with is equal to derivative of some z function. Then it seems to be UVW rule. Okay, what is UVW rule? See, y into z into x square derivative plus x square into z into y derivative plus x square into y into z derivative. Z derivative is dz, y derivative is dy, x derivative is dx. Okay. So this is UVW rule, derivative of x square yz. Integration C, and then derivative integration cancel. Limits C value. C joining from origin 000 P point 111. Substituting, you will be getting 1 minus 0 is equal to 1. This is the answer. So why we got here directly integration without curve? Here, see, all of you, curl v bar, I am finding I bar, j bar, k bar, dou by dou x, డూ బై డూ వై, డూ బై డూ జెడ్, ఎఫ్ వన్ ఎఫ్ టూ ఎఫ్ త్రీ, టూ ఎక్స్ వై జెడ్, ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ జెడ్, ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ వై. లిసన్ కేర్ఫుల్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ యూ. ఐ బార్ ఇంటూ పార్షియల్లీ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ వై ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ పార్షియల్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ జెడ్ ఎక్స్ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ జే బార్ ఇంటూ పార్షియల్ విత్ రెస్పెక్ట్ ఎక్స్ టూ ఎక్స్ వై మైనస్ డో బై డో జెడ్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ టర్మ్ టూ ఎక్స్ వై ప్లస్ కే బార్ ఇంటూ డో బై డో ఎక్స్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ టర్మ్ దట్ ఈస్ టూ ఎక్స్ జెడ్ మైనస్ డో బై డో వై ఆఫ్ దిస్ టర్మ్ టూ ఎక్స్ జెడ్. వాట్ హ్యాపెన్స్? జీరో బార్. వెన్ కర్ల్ వి బార్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ జీరో బార్ మీన్స్ వి బార్ ఈజ్ ఇర్రొటేషనల్. వాట్ ఐ గేవ్ ఇన్ ద నోట్ పాయింట్ ఆఫ్ లైన్ ఇంటిగ్రల్ డెఫినేషన్? Whenever a vector field is irrotational, then that vector field can be expressed as gradient of some scalar function. That phi is called scalar potential function. So, this is in the way I have. Whenever a path is not given, find immediately curl. If curl is going to 0 bar, then this line integral is independent of the path C joining two points. In such cases, how to evaluate integration? This dot product V bar dot dr bar or F bar dot dr bar is equal to derivative of some function that is called exact differential. Okay, so what is the meaning of exact differential? An expression is equal to derivative of some function, then that expression is called exact differential. So this is an expression in terms of xyz dx dy dz. If this expression is equal to derivative of some function, then only this expression is called exact differential. What is exact differential? That means it is going to express derivative of some function, and then derivative integration cancel, you will be getting like this whenever curl is equal to 0 bar. Okay, next one. Find the total work done in moving a particle in a force field given by F bar is equal to 3x square plus 6y I bar minus 14yz j bar plus 20xz square k bar along the ST line, that is straight line. ST means straight joining 000 to 1 1 1. Now here the path is a straight line joining two points. Work done means nothing but line integral. So C is straight line joining 0 0 and 1 1 1 implies equation here. What is the equation of a straight line joining two points in 3D? X minus X1, this is X1 Y1 Z1 and X2 Y2 Z2. x1 minus x2 minus x1 is equal to y minus y1 by y2 minus y1 is equal to z minus z1 by z2 minus z1. Okay. So this simplifies to x is equal to y is equal to z. Then from the curve equation, depending on the curve equation only, we will be evaluating. We can go for evaluation of that line integral. And after writing that integral C f bar dot dr bar, that is work done our line integral, then you express that dot product in any one of the variable that depends on the curve equation. That means from the curve equation only, you express all terms in terms of single letter, single variable, either in terms of x or in terms of y or in terms of z. Then only it is integrable. Which implies dx equal to dy is equal to dz. So here y is equal to x and z is equal to x. That means all the terms in terms of single variable only you express. That is first method of evaluation line integral in some problems. Second, the previous problem, even curve is not available, what I expressed? Derivative of some expression. If it is not possible, then from the curve equation, all dx, dy, dz, x, y, z expressed in terms of single term, single variable. Okay. Now, work done. What is work done? Integral f bar dot dr bar over c. That is integral dot product with dr bar, this quantity. In this, I bar, j bar, k bar respectively replaced by dx, dy, dz. 3x square plus 6y times dx plus minus 14yz dy plus 20xz square dz over c. Now substitute this data here so that it is going to become only one of the variables. Either all are... Say this quantity f bar dot dr bar you express in terms of x alone or in terms of y alone or in terms of z alone, that depends on the curve equation. Okay, if you are unable to express like this, then look at the previous problem, derivative of some expression. So 3x square plus y is nothing but x dx minus 14yz is nothing but x square dy becomes dx. 20x, z is nothing but x, so simplifies to x cube dx. All I expressed in terms of x, so that from these two points, what are x limits? 0, 0 to 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, 2. So x limits, starting is lower limit, this is upper limit like that. Now this is simplifies to 3x square, first 20x cube minus 11x square plus 6x times dx. Integral 0 to 1 is equal to x power 4 by 4, 5x power 4, 11x cube by 3 plus x integration x square by 2, 0 to 1. So 5 minus 11 by 3 plus 3, lower limit becomes 0. So 8, 24 minus 11, 13 by 3. This is the answer. So, the previous gate questions I am giving. So far I evaluated along a single curve only. Suppose your original curve C consists of piece of 3 segments or 2 subcurves, 3 subcurves, okay. That means if you take a triangle or rectangle, it is bounded by 4 curves, 4 subcurves. Total curve is a rectangle. In such cases, all the sides you have to evaluate this integration. Sometimes it method laborious, it takes a lot of time. So in such cases, whenever a curve is closed curve, an example square, rectangle like that, okay. That next Green's theorem helps a lot to evaluate these integrals. Here we have considered only one curve, straight line joining two points. Similarly, if a curve is given rectangle, that means four sides, four boundaries are there. On each boundary is a straight line. On each straight line, you evaluate like this, and then adding all these, you will be getting final answer. Okay. So in such cases, it takes a lot of time also. Three. f of x comma y, that means it is in the form of f of r bar 2d, xi bar yj bar, like that. X square plus xy ax cron plus, instead of I bar it is ax cron, y square plus xy ay cron, it is a 2d quantity, it's a line integral over the straight line from xy 20, sorry, zero to xy 20, evaluates to answer 0. Just see, straight line joining x1 y1 and x2 y2 is x minus x1, x2 minus x1 is equal to y minus y1 by y2 minus y1. For x1, y1, z1, comma x2, y2, z2, it is for these 2 points in 3D, x minus x1 by what I have done the previous problem. This is the straight line joining 2 points in 2D as well as 3D. Instead of I bar J bar, here AX cron AY cron, 2D only. Straight line I have given. As above 3D, straight line I have solved. Similarly, solving like that, you will get 0. One more problem on line integral. In some branch it is given. Fourth problem. Just a minute. This is given. One more branch, 2009. The line integral of the vector function f bar is equal to 2x I bar plus x square j bar along the x axis, that is again straight line from x is equal to 1 to x is equal to 2 is answer. I am giving 3. Okay, here hint, curve is x axis from x is equal to 1 to x is equal to 2 implies y is equal to 0, comma dy is equal to differentiate of this value 0. X axis equation is y is equal to 0, so automatically dy is equal to 0, that means this go after dot product it is going to become in terms of x only. Next, గ్రీన్స్ థీరం. So whenever a triangle, the previous line integral problem evaluated along a triangle bounded by three lines, along a square bounded by four lines. So on each side you have to evaluate integral f bar dot dr bar, that is line integral, and adding all these four values sometimes takes lot of time and method is laborious. In such cases this Green's theorem helps a lot. So first of all write the statement. If R is a region in xy plane bounded by a closed curve C and P comma Q having continuous first order partial derivatives, then integral over C, over a closed curve C, this is the contour integral notation, P dx plus Q dy is equal to double integral over R dou q by dou x minus dou p by dou y dx dy. That's why one of you asked what is the purpose of double integral here, Green's theorem evaluation problems. Okay, dx coefficient p, dy coefficient q, which is nothing but it is a 2D in xy plane we have considered. So z is absent, that is dz 0, z 0. So your line integral f bar dot dr bar is now simplified to and represented as p into dx plus q into dy. For p you find partial derivative with respect to y, for q you find partial with respect to x. Okay, then the difference, one is with respect to x integration, other is with respect to y integration. So in one step only you will be getting, and you know how to evaluate double integral problems. I have shown you in the last time. Okay, problems, double integrals. So here just we can avoid rectangle and square, that problems using original line integral methods. It takes every time you on every side you evaluate and then finally you adding all these things in some problems, it takes lot of time. Okay, to overcome from that results. Okay, Green's theorem helps a lot. P comma Q having continuous first order partial derivatives. Remember, C must be a closed curve in xy plane. Green's theorem in xy plane only. Any two-dimensional plane or any yz plane or zx plane. Any 2D plane. Example. First problem, which is given. Value of the integral over C xy dy minus y square dx, where C is a square cut from the first quadrant by the lines x is equal to 1 and y is equal to 1 will be first of all draw the diagram. Okay. So what is the diagram? Square cut in the first quadrant. First quadrant means already two lines, x is equal to 1, y is equal to 1, other two lines are nothing but part of x axis and y axis. R is x axis, origin, y axis. So let us say this distance 1 and this distance 1. Draw a horizontal line parallel to x axis, vertical line parallel to y axis. So let us denote this by this square by, first of all put the direction. The direction indicates a closed curve C, and this is the region R what I am shading. Okay, so O A B D. Okay, so C is square O A B D. So what is O coordinates? 0 0. And what is this line equation? Vertical line equation. X is equal to constant. This line equation, horizontal line equation, y is equal to 1. And other side, x axis, part of the x axis equation, y is equal to 0. Part of y axis equation, x is equal to 0. So whenever diagram obtained, then you find the boundaries, equations of the lines or curves, whatever it may be, and point of intersections. The rectangle having square or rectangle having four vertices, which are called point of intersection of the two sides, adjacent sides. So origin 0 0. A is equal to how much? 1 0. X axis on x axis y 0. B coordinates, x value 1, y value meeting at a point of intersection 1 1. D lies on y axis. X coordinate 0, y value lies on that y is equal to 1. Okay. Solution. Now what is the question required? Integral over C xy dy minus y square dx. First of all, you express in this form. Before that, R is a region in xy plane bounded by a closed curve C or not. You check it. So this is a square region. Boundary is four sides, closed curve C, which is in xy plane. So we can apply Green's theorem. And before that, you express in the given integral as in the LHS of the result. Okay. So this I can write, I mean, integral C, first dx term whose coefficient is P, next dy term whose coefficient is Q. So this is P into dx, this term is Q into dy. I brought that given integral into LHS of the result. Now what is given, I mean what is the answer? Using Green's theorem, double integral over R, dou Q by dou X, partial with respect is Y, minus partial with respect Y, this is minus 2Y. Both are with respect to X and then with respect Y. Whenever, so in line integral, I mean in multiple integrals I told you, square, rectangle, whose sides are parallel to X axis, Y axis. In such cases, all x and y limits are constants. That means order of integration is immaterial. Whether you first integrate with respect to x or with respect to y, you will be getting the same answer. Refer your multiple integrals topics. Three cases I have discussed problems. Okay. Since by Green's theorem, this result is okay. So this quantity is dou P by dou Y, this quantity is dou Q by dou X, and simplifies to X limits 0 to 1, Y limits 0 to 1, square all the sides, length maximum distance length 1, and this simplifies to 3Y minus 2Y dy dx. So 3y square by 2, 0 to 1 into, you can break into, all the limits are constant, product of individual integrals, x limits with respect to x integration, x limits 0 to 1, answer 3 over 2. Or you can evaluate one by one step, what I explained in multiple integrals, double integral, triple integrals, what I gave the procedure one by one step. You can do like that also. So this Kepler is the region in xy plane bounded by a square closure curve C. Or you can write here, R is bounded by C. The same problem using line integral method, first along OA, along AB, all the four sides you calculate individually and then add, see the time and the number of steps also. Okay. In the similar way, it is given one branch, one problem. If A bar is equal to xy ax crone plus x square ay crone, then integral over C A bar dot DL bar over the path shown in the figure is. Y axis 3, 1, which is a rectangular given. R is the region. So C is the boundary of the region R, which is a rectangle, x limits 1 over root 3 to 2 over root 3, y limits 1 to 3, like that. Okay. Answer for this, 1. Here, instead of F bar, it is A bar, instead of R bar, DL bar. So hint I am giving, first step. Integral over C, A bar dot DL bar. DR bar means just in this A bar, AX cron, AY cron respectively replaced by DX DY. That is XY DX plus X square DY. Now this DX coefficient compare with P, DY coefficient X square compare with Q using Green's theorem. Double integral R and you know DX DY by Green's theorem. Green's theorem. Just write that hint. Later you evaluate. So in rectangle square whose lines are sides parallel to XX, Y axis, X limits, Y limits are constants, are all constants. Third one. The work done by the force F bar is equal to X plus X square I bar plus X square plus Y cube J bar. This is given 2013. In moving a particle once along the triangle with vertices 00, 10 and 01. In the anti-clockwise direction, is answer 1/3. See, in the previous problem, first problem I have done square in this rectangle. X limits 1/√2, 2/√3, Y limits 1, 2, 3. And I have given the hint. Even though the question is line integral, but I converted into Green's theorem before I expressed in the dot product, that means scalar form. DX coefficient P, DY coefficient, no Z coordinate, no DZ. That's why I compared with Green's theorem, even it is not mentioned. Similarly, here work done. Work done, what I gave the formula? Integral. See F bar dot DR bar, that is line integral only. Again, Z is not there, DZ is not there because it is a problem in XY plane, triangle. So, again in this also I am giving the hint. After that, I will draw the diagram. Hint. Work done is nothing but integral over C F bar dot DR bar. Integral dot product with F bar. I told you I bar, J bar, K bar respectively replaced by DX DY. Of course, no K bar. Into DY. So this is P and moreover observe C is a closed curve, then only you compare with P and Q Green's theorem. Okay, and this is double integral over R by GT. GT stands for Green's theorem. Now I am drawing the diagram. Triangle which is given, first coordinate all XY values greater than or equal to 0. So O coordinates 0, 0. 1, 0 lies on X axis. Let us denote A. Already given. 0, 1 lies on Y axis denoted by B. 0, 1 join AB. and joined boundaries, put the arrows boundaries. That arrow is denoted by C direction and R is inside the path. Okay, so R is bounded by C, that is triangle OAB. So what are the equations? Whenever you know the vertices, then find the equations of the line joining two points. In the previous problem, how I shown, that means how I calculated equations, like that. X-axis equation, y 0. And y-axis equation, x equal 0. And this is straight line joining two points, x1, y1, x2, y2. You will be getting x plus y is equal to 1. From this, I can write y is equal to 1 minus x. And how do you evaluate this double integral? One is with respect to x and other is with respect to y. This is the region. In triangle region, I have solved a problem in multiple integrals, double integrals. Okay, take a strip. So what is this? Vertical strip. This is PQ. PQ is vertical strip. What is that PQ? PQ is vertical strip. What is the vertical strip? Y limits. Y limits running from P. P lies on x-axis. X-axis y value 0. Ends at Q. Q lies on this line. On this line, that's why I wrote y value 1 minus x. And x limits, how to find? In all the boundaries, points of intersection, minimum x value, maximum x value. That is 0 to 1. And later you evaluate. Just write these hints. First dy and then with respect to x. And I have shown you the procedure how to evaluate double integral after taking vertical strip or horizontal strip, as you like. After this, one of the important applications, you finding area by Green's theorem. The area of a region capital R bounded by a closed curve C in XY plane is area comma A is equal to half integral over a closed curve C x dy minus y dx. Very, very important. Area using Green's theorem also. This is the formula for finding area of a closed curve using Green's theorem. Next one is Gauss divergence theorem. Gauss divergence theorem. If V is the volume bounded by a closed surface, yes, and F bar is a differentiable vector function then integral over S, closed surface S, F bar dot N bar ds is equal to integral over V dive f bar dv. See all of you. So this is a theorem relates relationship between surface integral and volume integral. So this is a surface integral notation, integral over s f bar dot n bar ds. This is the volume integral to any quantity, dive f bar dv. So the same, which is also represented here, double integral over s. And the same here, triple integral over v, any notation. And this is also in some textbook, integral over s f bar dot without n bar, absent of n bar. That is written as ds bar, integral over v, dive f bar dv. What is n bar here? Where n bar is nothing but, this is also denoted by n cron, is the unit outward normal, external normal, vector to at any point on S, surfaces. So you know the procedure for finding n bar, del phi by mod del phi, after taking the surface equation denoted by phi, that is unit outward normal, then sometimes surface integral is nothing but taking the projection of the given surface on any xy, yz, z plane, this going to become double integral. It takes lot of time, that double integral problem sometimes. Okay, surface integral problem takes a lot of time, 8 marks, 16 marks questions. In that cases, Gauss-Lewis theorem helps a lot, provided your surface should be a closed surface, encloses a volume V. Then, in this, taking projections, all these takes lot of time, surface integral problems. Using Gauss-Lewis theorem, it takes less time, less number of steps. Just by heart the statement, what is left side notation, what is right side notation, what is S, what is V, what is N bar. So one example.